some, but they seem kind of overpriced at $3 for two.
Yeah.
So then I thought it'd be a good deal.
Yeah. Saturn missiles. I still have one of those 300 shots. Yeah. Can you see a dinosaur? Come on, bud.
I think those planes
are
huh? I see like a lot of vehicles and stuff.
Come here, bud. Can you come over here? Storm warning.
I'm
gonna have to try those.
We can get one. We can get one.
Yeah.
I should have got this here. It was $5 there. $3 here.
Yeah. Wow, look at this smoke ball.
$3.50.
Yep.
Well, if you opened it up, it's
probably... a half stick. Smoking firecrackers. I'm gonna get some of those. Mini smoke. That's kind of cool. Yeah. Try one of those, bud. Space fire. Yeah.
Is
that cool? Crystal cases. Hey, those, they have crackling balls. Yeah. $3.50. Hey, here's your snacks.
You can see
that? There's a lot of them here. Premium ground balloons.
Can we get some fireworks?
Can we get some fireworks? Night crawlers, there's your can of snakes, bud, right there. Hey, these aren't the crackling ground blooms, are they? Are they just the regular?
Yeah, I think they're the regular ones.
Okay. And then how much are these a pack? Are they...
Before we had this. We had this.
You have that?
You own it.
We had it at home.
We had it at home.
Yeah.
We had it at home.
Been looking
for these
forever.
We had it at home.
You have this at home?
I did.
You did?
It's always here.
Can I grab a card, please?
It's up here.
You guys have any of the,
I like it, Dave.
I think they're called, B2 bombers. They're like the little airplanes. They have like lady fingers under the wings.
Uh-oh. 15 cents each. I got 20 cents each.
hidden in spring. Yeah, they're
some of our, things.
Yeah, they're kind of like these things, but they have, instead of a parachute, there's like little ladyfinger firecrackers underneath them. I haven't been able to find them for quite a few years.
You want the tank?
That's probably why they're out. Yeah, I think that was from 2013. Yeah.
Here's the parachute planes.
I got exploding mosquito.
Your sucker?
$2.
Is it good?
So these $2, or are they $3.75?
I like the airplanes. I like the airplanes. I only like these.
These are $2.
Oh, okay.
This is just a different brand, so I'm.
Since, oh, alright. Okay.
Yeah, these are what.
Right. Oh, yeah, those are.
Yeah, most of the prices, like all of these prices, are right. So if you see like a white sticker, the white stickers are usually aren't the right prices.
Oh, okay. All right.
Because those were on there like a long time ago.
Okay.
So,
all right.
The stickers are what that'll be.
Okay. Crackling camp. Hey, Coco, where you at? Yeah, he got it over there somewhere. Hey, Oz, they have flashing thunder. $5.25. Yep.
And then over here they have. Do you need any more sparklers? These are $1.25.
Yeah. Silver salutes here.
Some of the cakes over here are
they do. Thank you. Yeah.
But the prices are pretty similar though. Like, you spend $50, Excalibur's at 50 at the other one, 49 here.
Mm-hmm.
I bet at Shelton they're gonna be like over $60.
No. I don't know how they stay in business.
There's dino eggs, smoke balls. They're wrapped in like colored tinfoil.
You ever seen these?
Mm-hmm.
They're the smoke and then they're a firecracker?
No.
Alright, where did I see that? Hey, the fountains are 75 cents here.
See that?
Yeah. See that? Those? 75 cents.
Maybe we should have looked around at these other stuff before looking.
Jack in the Box. How many did I get in those? 2, 4, 6.
Can you get in the biggest summer shirt and throw it away? These ones are
going to last. I got 6. Let's get 10. I got I got a whole box.
You got 2 boxes?
Yeah. Okay. You wanna get a semi like Oz did?
Even based off of like the
Can I hold these?
Stuff,
can
you still
hold these?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let me see the tank. Let me see the tank. You can hold the semi. You want to hold the semi? There's a fire truck, bud. Hey, let me see that. Nope, come here. Alright, you're going to go to the car. You going to go to the car? You can go get your semi out of there. Oh, thank you.
I found it.
Come here. I have a bunch of snakes at home. Buddy. That's cool. Here's your parachute from a candle.
Still, even these
$1.75.
Where did you get one?
These still cost us two. How many shots are these?
Where did you get one?
Oh, no wonder they're cheaper. This is a 5, and I think that one was an 8.
Thank you. Hey, look, that's 69 cents. Put that in there.
Mistakes.
Yeah. $12. Whoa. That's freaking cheap. $11.75 for black cats?
Yeah, I saw them like $15,
$20. Mm-hmm.
These ones $8.
Yeah.
Buddy.
Buddy.
Buddy has these.
$62. I'm gonna have to get two of these black caps. That's cheap.
Oh, it's an 8,000.
Yeah. Cajun crackers.
16,000.
That's a lot. Five crackers.
$67. It's not actually much. That was an 8,000, and it is 62.
What's this?
I'll give you the world-class
American salute.
Salute to Logan.
Those must be like the Thunder Kings.
To me, salutes that shotgun launch up blast. In the air basically like thunder.
Yeah.
I'm technically have something like that because I built that like Walmart and Hy-Vee.
Yeah.
I didn't really get many smoke bombs except for those like grenade ones. So those I'm probably gonna have to, because like I was planning on putting those like smoke bombs and stuff underneath some of the like cars.
Yeah.
But I'm probably gonna have to use like, oh, well yeah, I did get a whole box of smoke bombs.
That's cool.
There is
100 shot, 196, and 212. Yeah. Come on, bud. Hey, don't play with that. Come here, let me see that. Come on, bud. Kaka, come here. I'm over here. Dynamite.
But even on those cone fountains, like those small ones, that one, probably ones we have in here.
Yeah.
Even though those are pretty good, only like half of it is actually fire.
Mm-hmm.
These aren't as heavy as that thing.
Yeah. Find the mini shelves. Come on, bud.
This is
$4. $4. These, oh, those are cheaper too.
Best of all.
Yep.
Where are those like Easy Shot ones?
Oh, they were out at the other place.
Cause I like the bad bombs and the Easy Shot. Those are like
these ones. Yeah. Yeah, those ones are pretty good too. These are like the little evils.